Can I come in?
Sure. Come on in.
Have you heard from Greg lately?
No, not for about a week now.
So I was afraid.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure Greg's left me.
What? No way. What made you think that?
Jason, I haven't heard from him in a week. He won't return any of my calls or texts. There must be someone else.
You can't be sure. Maybe
no,
he just...
I'm sure. I went to his house a few days ago and a bunch of his clothes are gone.
Maybe he had to leave town and didn't get a chance to say goodbye.
Look, I know you guys are good friends, but there's no use in sticking up for him anymore. It's over.
I'm really sorry, Amber. If there's anything you need, just let me know.
Thanks. Would you mind if I crashed on your couch for a bit? I was up all night crying and I'm pretty tired.
No, go right ahead and get comfortable.
Thanks. You're a really great friend. Jason, hurry up! How bad is it going to look if we're late to our own engagement party? I swear, sometimes you take more time than I do.
Hey! You can't rush perfection.
I'm gonna go find those cufflinks that Mom bought for you. She'd be so happy to see you in them. Where did you get this? This is Greg's ring.
Yeah, he gave it to me right before he left.
I like your ring. Where'd you get it?
It was my grandfather's. He gave it to me right before he passed away. It
must mean a lot to you.
I never take it off.
What did you do to him?
What? Amber, don't be ridiculous.
Don't come near me.
Amber, calm down. Let me explain!
Greg!